should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. The teams then, Portugal against France. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin. Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here. Shoulder to shoulder in singing the national anthems. Rises for the national anthem of Portugal.
His game, he's now one of the very best at what he does. A truly great midfield talent for me.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Martial, he's got away with one there.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
They've started with such intensity, but maybe they just need to add a little composure to their finishing. You know, it's the only thing that's missing so far.
Adrian Silva. Ricardo Carvalho. Cristiano Ronaldo gets into a dangerous position. It's a long ball, and it's not hit its target. To him. Oh, he's broken through. He's cut loose.
To be fair, that was tough for the keeper to handle.
Quaresma going full steam down the flank. Vieirinha passes one in. The defence can get it clear. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Rafael Varane. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's off on a marauding run.
That was a really awkward one for the goalkeeper to deal with.
Oh, good interception.
To lose possession in, and should it be repeated, I think there's a real chance that the next time they're going to be punished for it.
Martial! Evra. Not Giroud. Jean Moutinho. Evra hoops it upfield. Now it's Giroud. He's made certain that won't get through. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. To be fair, that was tough for the keeper to handle. And it's Pogba. Ball's come loose and the chase is on. It's Griezmann! He's missed another one.
Well, I wonder if their profligacy will rebound on them somehow. You know, they're very much on the up here, and yet they can't convert a string of very decent opportunities. Said for the execution.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Koscielny. Much of an hour played. Goalless, but it has not been out in chest. Precious little attacking threat.
Space or the room to turn. And I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Thiago looking to penetrate opposition lines. Good to the keeper. Keeper's got good distance on that. Bruno Alves gets into the right position to intercept. Honestly, move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Carvalho positions himself well and cuts it out. And, oh, that's too long. Fiorina gets it away. Dicks one in. Tries one! He's got away with one there. Who's getting there? Tries a through ball. Giroud gets flagged offside. He made it look ridiculously easy. Look, volleys can be worked on and improvements can be made, but in the moment, it takes timing and balance to catch the perfect spot on the ball to produce brilliance like that. That is absolutely magnificent.
have to stay focused.
Fiorina, the ball through. Played out wide. Oh, he's found him in space. The assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Griezmann tries a through ball. He's kept it out. Good strong hand.
Just a very special talent, someone who can decide the outcome of a match on his own.
Stuff. exactly what he's all about.
Yeah, he's definitely a player who looks like he can make something happen every time he's on the ball. He's just full of belief and energy.
To miss
is that?
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control, and the weight was perfect. Decision anyway.
Just a stern lecture. Lifted into the middle. Can he shoot? He's got the ball glued to his feet. Matuidi. It's Matuidi! Whistle. It's the first half compared with your expectation.
It's been a really good watch, but I think the managers will be looking for that extra bit of organisation and focus now, just to try and get a little control on this game.
It's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1.